What a beautiful morning. Look at this sunrise. I catch a truck in the foreground. Now I like to face east, so I'm going to turn my truck around the other way so it's pointed towards the sun this morning. Before I do all that, I got to show my boy Big Jim 57. I know he likes the tractors. I think they're going to a tractor show, but I don't know. Let's go take a look at them, be nosy. They look like they have been restored. Got some counterweights on the wheels. Very nice. Look at those tiny little front wheels. Very cool, man. Got some counterweights hanging right there again. Some more right here. I don't know where they go. They probably hang somewhere, probably right there, I'm guessing. Those, not sure. When I was a kid, we had Alice Chalmers tractor, but we had a wide stance steer axle. And the way you run these, the way I was taught, was you got a left brake and a right brake, and you can flip over a tab and catch both rear brakes at the same time. And if you want to turn, you want to turn left, you put the left brake down and it'll lock this wheel, and then the power goes to that wheel, and it helps you turn in muddy conditions and whatnot. And you got to be careful because these things will flip right over on their back and kill the driver. Very nice, man. I was just like a 13, 14 year old kid the first time I got on one. You see these right here? Those are designed. It's an add-on thing to design to keep it from flipping over backwards. That one has it too. They both have it. It's pretty smart. That saves lives right there. Got PTO. Very nice tractors. They don't look like they do work. They look like they go to shows. They're just antique tractors. Let's look at these. Ooh, look at this one. This is an oldie but a goodie right here. Look at that battery. Custom made battery. Very nice. They got it winched up in here. Add on bumper, front end. Very nice. I don't know what kind this is, probably the same kind, but look at this upgraded air filter, alternator, pump, battery. Very nice. And again, with the anti-flip over backwards thing. You just adjust those down lower to the ground, and it starts to ride up, it'll catch that, prevent it from running over. Let's go over here. So Big Jim 57, are these, you may have seen these at some tractor show, maybe. They look like they travel around the country, going show to show. Let me know if these tractors look familiar. Yeah, they're going to a show. That would be the big indicator right there. What are these things all about? What are these? Somebody tell me. I like that twisted shackle. And again, with the anti-flip-over stuff, you just turn those around. They got them up right now in the traveling position so they don't catch on something, but you just turn them around, I believe. You can just pull those pins and then turn them around the other way so that flat part is pointing down. Somebody correct me? Here's some more. And again, see the tractors, I'm not familiar with these anti-flip-over things. That's a, I'm just learning that right now, today. Brilliant design. We had a congressman in my district who his son was killed on a tractor, flipped over. It breaks my heart, the story, to have to go find your son. Oh my gosh, I can't even. All right, party people. So there you go. Look at all them counterweights, man. It's a lot of weight. Very cool. Let's go look at the sunrise one more time. Ah. What did I do? Beautiful sunrise. All right, party people, we're gonna sign off.